about your husband?
It wasn't David.
But you just said it could have been him. What makes you so sure it wasn't him?
Because I know we're right. It wasn't David. It wasn't him.
I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I would let it do twice.